and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Good morning, Westland. I'm Harold.
And I'm Kat.
And welcome to The Growl. Today is National Horror Movie Day.
Boo!
Ah!
The lunch for today is Big Daddy's Pizza, pepperoni, cheese, or Big Daddy's Specialty Pizza, or bacon cheeseburger with the side dish for today's steamed broccoli.
Now on to us with the weather.
Hey Cougars, it is the last day that the sun will be up. The high is 77 and the low is 43. Enjoy the sunshine, Cougars. Now back to The Growl.
Key Club is meeting in room 303 after school today to finish up our holiday placemats for the hospital. See you there. See Miss Dillon in room 706 for any questions.
Class of 2027 officers, there will be an officer meeting on Friday, October 25th at 7:25 a.m. Please come to the student office promptly.
The next student council meeting will be after school today. We will be electing officers, discussing a service project, and enjoying Halloween treats and pizza. Please plan to attend if you wish to be a member. The meeting will be held in room 709 and should end by 4:15.
The next Dungeons and Dragons Club will be on Friday the 25th in room 806A. See you there.
Student Ambassador Club is hosting a Halloween party next Thursday, October 31st in room 709 from 7:20 to 7:45. If you are a student to Westland High School, this party is for you. Please come to the next meet and make new friends.
There's a choir concert tonight. Let's see more information.
Tonight, choir is having a concert in the auditorium at 7 p.m. All choirs will be there and it is completely free. Come out and support.
Let's see what the marching band was up to yesterday.
Westland travels to Big Walnut this Friday in the matchup of the year. It is a Columbus Dispatch game of the week. Both teams are undefeated in league play and are playing for the outright OCC title. Let's fill away the away stands and take over Big Walnut. Hashtag tough street.
We will have a spirit bus traveling to the game. The bus will include transportation and a ticket to the game, but not food or beverages. If you ride the bus there, you must ride the bus back to the school at the end of the game. There's 50 seats for the bus. Students who ride the bus must be in good academic standing and have no behavior incidents this year. A field trip form can be picked up in the main office and must be returned by tomorrow by noon.
Girls basketball tryouts will be this Friday from 4 to 6 and Saturday from 10 to 12. Boys tryouts will be next Saturday, November 2nd from 8 to 12. Please see Mr. Jack in the athletic office with any questions.
Hey, do you know how to swim? Do you want to join the swim team? The information about Westland's swim team is found throughout the building on flyers. Contact Coach Mary Snyder if you're interested in joining.
Gymnastics season officially begins November 1st. Open gyms are currently taking place every Tuesday in October from 7 to 9 p.m. in Vitality Athletic Center. If you are unable to attend the preseason gymnastics meeting, please stop by the athletic office to pick up paperwork.
Happy birthday to Kiko Adiran Honda, Joshua Lynn. Don't forget, The Growl is your news station.
Let us know what's going on in our school. Club activities, classroom events, sports scores, and birthdays. We want to hear from you. Check us out on Instagram at WHS.growl and TikTok at Westland.growl. Have a great day, Westland.
Go Cougars! Roar!